I've never seen anything like Vince Carter. There's nothing that I haven't seen this man be able to do. He is the most talented player I've ever seen in my life. This is Richard Jefferson, and he said that Vince Carter is the most talented player he's ever seen in his life. Which is a very surprising statement just because he played with LeBron, and Vince Carter is the most talented player he's ever seen in his life. I don't really know how talented Vince Carter is. Like, I obviously know he's one of the greatest dunkers of all time, but I don't know. Do you guys think he's the most talented player of all time? Most people in the comments were saying Kobe's more talented than Vince Carter, but I don't know. I think it's anyone's own opinion. You can't really measure talent, really. You can kind of tell just because how good they are on the field, but you can't really measure talent in a way. So I think it's just up to you who do you think the most talented player is. I think the most talented player is probably someone like Steph Curry or something like that, just because the shooting ability of Steph Curry is insane. I feel like he's probably the one of the most talented. I would say LeBron as well. Kevin Durant, players like that. Who do you guys think are the most talented players?